but many years before, when I was just a scared 17-year-old boy in a hospital bed, wondering what the rest of my life was going to hold after having a life-changing spinal cord injury. A few people said yes for me back then. A few volunteers came to my bedside and they let me know that everything was going to be all right. They let me know that there was a future beyond those four walls, beyond that hospital wall. They let me know that one day, if I wanted to, there would be the opportunity for me to begin playing sport again, to pick my life back up and to begin on my journey that ultimately led me to those 2012 Olympic and Paralympic Games. So you see, if you really think about it, volunteering is great as a team effort, but it can also be individual. And all it takes is for you to say yes. So I've got one question for you, Copperbox. What are you going to say today? Yes. What are you going to say today? Yes. One last time, what are you going to say today? Yes. Thank you very much for listening to me.
Okay, let's hear it one more time for the wonderful Andy Barrow.